On your left? Thanks. It's pretty cool. Stork. Or some bird like that, I don't know what it is. To your left. Thank you. Squirrel, another squirrel. Sure. Yeah, maybe I will soon. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'll have to give you a chat. All right. See you, Danny. Yeah. All right, cheers. Thank you. So this is where I used to work when I first moved here. It's the EFI building. Or Genentech now. Genentech, EFI sold it to Genentech. Back in the day. Back in the dot-com boom in 2000. Cool shaped building. Fifth floor, that's where we were. The daredevils of the fifth floor. It's funny, we actually, all the guys got together and we decided to do a skydive out in Hollister, and we actually emailed a load of people in the company, and the email circulated around. This is about 4 weeks before we decided to go for the skydive, and we booked it all in advance, and we're getting numbers and whatnot. And there's a core of us, there's a core four of us, and or maybe five, I can't remember. Anyway, I haven't seen as many lame excuses in my life. It's like just beforehand, you know, it's my cat's ill, my dog's ill, got to take the wife to the doctors, got to do this, wife won't let me. It's the funniest thing, and it literally, you know, you kind of got a flood of emails just the night before going, I can't make it, I can't make it. What seemed like a good idea at the time wasn't a good idea when they decided the time came. Skydive was epic though, it really was fun. I did a tandem dive, never done it before. And, you know, the endorphins and the adrenaline and everything, you know, it's like your head's going to explode. And then we did the skydive, and it's this most serene, relaxing feeling in the world when you're just floating down. And it's like, you know, it was a good 80 degrees in the valley, so we actually had this warm air blowing by us. A bit like today, actually, on the electric unicycle. You know, it's just kind of nice, cool breeze, keeping you nice and comfortable, you know, like being in a, you know, perfect temperature. And, I just basically floated down and then pulled the ripcord, and I thought my legs are going to get pulled off. It's so painful. I really, really dug in. So I'm not sure if they adjusted it incorrectly or weight balance was wrong or what. But, you know, I think we're at the limits of the parachute, to be honest. And I probably felt that 12 kilonewtons. But and then coming down with the, riding the canopy down and, you know, pulling the left and pulling right and doing spins, it was really, really good fun. The instructor I had was just amazing. So, you know, he looked like one of these typical Air Force guys with a moustache, you know, older guy, grey hair, you know, squadron leader kind. But he's a really, really cool guy. As most skydivers are, then you got to keep your head and you do stuff like that. Fun times, happy memories. Time to make some more. I do like this unicycle though, this is so much fun. So it's just like levitating and watching the world go by. It's such a cool feeling. Especially on these trails, which are really well paved. It's hard work on the dirt trails, though. Constantly having to readjust and balance, and you know, all the stones skipping out from underneath you. Thank you. Bit windy up here. A good sailing day actually, nice and cool. Gentle breeze.